Hello, thank you for joining me at Mendoza Learning Hub. I prepared this tutorial about ABAP for SAP HANA. Most of the information of this course comes from my personal experience with ABAP and from similar courses on the internet. Let's start with a brief introduction about SAP HANA. What is SAP HANA? I found three different definitions on the internet about what is SAP HANA. We have two definitions saying that SAP HANA is a platform and one saying that it is a relational database management system. SAP HANA is an in-memory column-oriented relational database management system developed and marketed by SAP SE. A second definition says that it is a revolutionary platform that best suited for performing real-time analytics and developing and deploying real-time applications. And the third definition states that SAP HANA is an in-memory data platform that is deployable as an on-premise appliance or in the cloud. All of the definitions are correct. SAP HANA is a database management system and a powerful in-memory platform. Here we have two diagrams. Both of them represent the architecture for a SAP system. At the top, we have the SAP graphic user interface or a browser-based GUI that connects to the SAP NetWeaver application server that constantly communicates with a database. Before SAP HANA, that database was an Oracle database, a Max database, a MS SQL server, or any other SAP-supported database. Now, we have SAP HANA instead as a database on which we can perform real-time analytics as it is an in-memory data platform. ABAP for SAP HANA. SAP NetWeaver Application Server ABAP 7.4 or higher is the new go-to release for all ABAP for SAP HANA development. The ABAP Managed Code Pushdown support has now reached the next level with the delivery of new powerful features in areas such as OpenSQL, ABAP Core Data Services, CDS, and ABAP Managed Database Procedures, AMDP. These new powerful features are very important, and every ABAP developer should be aware of them. I will talk about each one of them throughout this course. In this course, I will cover four basic concepts about ABAP for SAP HANA. I will talk about the improvements in the hardware and software architecture. I will cover topics about existing ABAP code in SAP HANA. I will show you how to optimize ABAP code for SAP HANA. And I will talk about new ABAP features for SAP HANA.